breaking news.
Good evening. A man is dead after a shooting in Fort Dodge. The Fort Dodge Messenger reports a body was found in the downtown area just after 7 o'clock. Brooke Bickford sent us this picture. She says she heard 5 shots near her office before officers swarmed North 10th Street. Police have not said what led up to the shooting. We are